Three bait. Look twice. Remain lane. Drop it two times. Around about 12 inches. You gonna loop. Twist it. Go around. About 2 inches, we want another loop. Twist it. Wrap it. Inches, one loop. Wrap it, twist it, wrap it. 24 gauge galvanized wire. 2 inches. Thank you. And then something like this, just load them up with the suji, roll them. Over here. And about one hole so they can come up. Block this side with the wire. This is for your main line. And for your lead line. When you draw them out, put a bell on your pole. You hear the bell, you know something snagging it. The crabs is snagging in that stuff and making your bell ring. Thank you for watching. See you guys again.